Caddy, played by Hanley Stafford, has a golf appointment with his boss this morning, and he's promised to meet him on the golf course, rain or shine. As our scene opens, Daddy's alarm clock is calling insistently.
Okay. Oh, boy, am I tired.
Hello, Daddy. Here. I made you some coffee.
Coffee? Looks like plain water to me.
Make believe, Daddy. Make believe it's coffee.
All right, it's coffee.
Drink it.
Okay. Well, that's wonderful coffee, Snooks.
You like it? I'll make some more.
No, don't go to any more trouble, Snooks.
That ain't no trouble, Daddy. I got it from the goldfish bowl.
Now what?
Ain't it good coffee?
Oh, what's the matter with you, Snooks? Is that all you could think of to give me for breakfast? Water from the goldfish bowl?
I was only playing house, Daddy.
Well, that's no way to play. No child makes a father drink the water from a goldfish bowl.
I did.
Now, don't get smart. Snooks, I'd just like to go for one whole day without giving you a spanking.
All right, Daddy. I'll let you.
Go back to bed.
Why?
Because it's too early for you to be up.
Why are you up?
Well, I have a golf appointment, and I've got to hurry.
Won't you read me the funny?
No, I haven't got time.
Why?
Because I'm going to play golf.
Who is Daddy?
With my boss. And it's very important that I be there on time. He gets very mad if I'm late.
Who does?
My boss.
Who is he?
He's the man I work for. Get out of my way. I got to hurry and wash.
Oh, read me the funny.
No, now go back to bed this instant.
If you don't read me the funny, your boss is going to get mad.
Well, why should my boss be mad?
Because you'll be late.
Snooks, who teaches you these wonderful tricks?
Nobody. I make them up.
Oh, you're looking for a spanking this morning.
Oh, you need a buddy.
I will not. Now, if you waste another second of my time, I'll tan you good. Now, stay out of the bathroom till I get through.
What you going to do, Daddy?
I'm going to shave. I don't want you bothering me.
Why?
Because I'm late already. I should have left 10 minutes ago.
Where are you going?
To play golf.
Who is?
I told you, you're my boss!
Okay.
Snooks, if you ask me one more question, I'll jump in the bathtub and drown myself.
Let me run the water, Daddy.
Oh. And they think they got trouble in Europe.
Huh?
Nothing. Get out of here and let me shave.
I want to watch.
Oh, Snooks. How can you be so nasty to your poor old daddy? I work like a slave to see that you have everything, and you won't let me have this a little fun.
Oh, what's so funny about it?
You sound like Mommy.
Well, never mind that.
Mommy's up in the country enjoying herself while I... Holy smoke. You want to do something for Daddy Snooks?
What's the matter, Daddy?
Listen, Mommy called last night and told me to order a bathing suit for her. I'll be on the golf course, so you call the store as soon as it opens.
All right.
Now, listen carefully. Order a bathing suit. Large girl size, salmon color, fastened by one large pearl button with 2 little holes in it. Can you remember that?
Uh-huh.
Have it charged to me. Just tell them who I am and it'll be all right. Now, what are you going to say?
I want a large bathing suit for a girl fastened in it with a pearl salmon. Just tell me who I am and I'll be all right.
Not pearl salmon, button.
Uh-huh.
Button.
Button. Who's got the button? Let's play, Daddy.
I have no time to play. Will you order that suit?
What suit?
What did I just ask you to do?
You want a large swimming hole with a pearl-colored bell and 2 salmons in it.
No.
A little swimming suit for a large salmon.
What are you talking about?
For a girl with no buttons.
forget it. If she wants to swim, let her wear an apron. Well, I gotta finish shaving. Oh, brother, I'll never make it.
Make what, Daddy?
My appointment.
Where are you going?
I told you 50 times to play golf.
Who is?
My boss.
Who's he?
The man I work for.
Oh. I want to go with you.
Oh, you can't go with me.
Why?
Because you drive me crazy on a golf course.
Then read me the funny.
No, look out. I'm going to get my clubs and get out of here fast. Where are my clubs? Well, I know I left them in this closet.
I think I'll go to bed now.
Snooks. You wait a minute. Where are my golf clubs?
If I tell you, will you take me with you?
No.
Then I don't know where they are. Goodbye.
Come here. All right. Tell me where they are and I'll take you.
You promise, Dad?
Yes, I promise. Where are my clubs?
I gave them to the junk man yesterday.
What for?
For a stack of funny papers.
You little...
Don't leave, folks. Baby Snooks and Daddy will be back later on in the program.